Hi, I'm Colin. I have been working on the ReactOS printing stack for the last 3 months. The fundamental spooler components are ready now, and I've written a little test application to demonstrate them. What you will now see is ReactOS printing for the first time. There we go.